The other thing you could do with celebrity squares is you could get just some very dull celebrities and put them in a room. It's maybe about 10 of them for about 8 weeks or so, and just film them with their inane chat. I've got a feeling that will never catch on. Did someone just say Big Brother? That's a genius one, because you could just literally weigh people's older siblings. And, you've got a brilliant programme right there.